There has been some cussing going on getting at this hill.
Oh, I just screwed myself.
Y'all right, Zane? Zane, you let it get to you, buddy. Just relax. Back here. What?
He thought I was trying to get in front of the house whack the turtle on the
side. Yep. Go ahead. Thank you. that bowl where you got to walk it down to like the last 15 feet, you ain't coming up that. Yeah, that, whew. Damn white rice. Pressure. I was like, I say we ride what we did yesterday. Instead of go down that sleep hill, go down the four wheel trail, then just take that trail to the right, and just try that last down. I know it's tricky, but we just help each other down. So, you know.
If you don't want to go up that hill yesterday, you can go up the side by side hill.
Yeah, but that hill ain't bad. It's probably better now.
That's a fun hill though.
Yeah, it ain't. It's gonna be better today. We all went up it yesterday.
No, I was fine yesterday.
Just got to go. I mean, when you turn that corner, just go.
So you skip the downhill, go across the creek, and then we'll just walk our shit. I'm walking down
it. Yeah, we'll just walk down that one hill.
Yeah.
It's fine. It ain't that far down anyway, yeah, you know?
Then go find something else. I don't know what.
Well, let's just see what time it is when we get through, because we'll be all the way on the other side.
Yeah.
I know what to do after that. Ivan. What y'all doing? What y'all doing? Hey, that's just side by side trail. That's all that is. Oh, man, y'all just start leaving. Did all them other guys go up that hill? Did all those go up the hill?
They was all lined up though.
Okay, well we're just gonna go. I'm going down here, y'all. Figure it out. That's a lot funner than that four-wheeler shit.
Oh yeah.
I guess they didn't want no more of it. I don't know.
I think I'm doing quite a good dance.
Yeah, that's a fun little hill. He's gonna ride that. I thought they were gonna ride this. Yeah, we're riding this. They just go. What the fuck are we doing? I mean, what the hell? Hill is steep. It's kind of steep, so Ivan don't even watch where y'all are going, and then he goes the wrong way. I'm like, Ivan, you got to watch where they go, bro, and follow them. You know?
Yeah.
Yeah, you can. I mean, that's a straight shot. They shouldn't get lost right there. I bet some of them logs Ivan get to on an angle, he won't square them up and he'll lose the front end. Yeah, you got to kind of square them up.
Really? If you
roll them. Yeah, well, I mean, just nothing. Yeah.
Which I was with Dan one day, he's going outside the field. And we had a log down. I hit that thing, I turned right, I went down the hill flying. I didn't crash. Damn it, somebody. I thought it was over.
Yeah. But that bowl hill, when we get through with this, I think you go around. There's another dam, there's a trail. If we rode the four-wheeler trail, there's another trail over there that's fun. It's got a good little hill climb. It ain't that long of a trail, but it's fun. Hey, Ivan, you see? Okay, I see him. All right, we're good. Look. Yeah, look. Turn your gas off? You turn your gas off? Oh yeah? How much gas did you have on it? Well, you probably lost a lot when you had it laying on the ground. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
We'll get up there when they stop. You can run back and get some gas real quick before we go up that hill. You know that hill we went up and you kind of went past us the first time and you kept going up? Going up there, we ain't got far to go.
Damn.
that on or reserve? You ain't got the choke on, dude. Did you turn the choke on by accident? That's the heel. That's the heel that Action Packer guy tore his kneecap off.
Oh, is it really?
Well, he popped his kneecap popped off because he tried to go up it slow. You got to go, man.
Yeah.
He just tried to go up that thing so damn slow. He got right to the top where the roots are. That bike stood up and he went right out the back and then he dropped the bike and then he just kind of fell and his pop popped right out. He was hollering. He's halfway down that hill hollering his ass off.
That sucks.
Yeah, he's glad that big bike, that big 450 didn't come down on his ass. Them heels, you just got to just go. They ain't hard, you just got to go, yeah, you know? Yeah, you can tell too, can't you? Coming down through this hole right here.
Yeah, we'll get some.
What's the weather for tonight, you know? Fender back on. I might be able to get me another one and peel that off and stick it back, maybe.
You bring a fender with you?
No, I got it at home.
Hey.
I got my old one at home. So all this is new plastic. But you know, when you do shit like this, that's what's gonna happen. It's part of it. I know, I understand that. Let's do it. All right, I'm gonna do an easy pace. That line right there. Hey, let me go up there and just look right there. I bet it turns. That's it. Okay. Come on, let's go. Thank you. shit. Oh. Woo! I didn't think I was gonna make that. Was I spinning? Was I spinning like hell coming up that hill? I felt like I was. Holy shit. You alright? Huh? What kind of wrench you need? I think we're gonna ride this out. I'm trying to think. I think the single CD done logged all this. It was a single track that went all through here. So I don't know what it's gonna look like, huh? Yeah. I got some.